tell you about Queen by the second hall. That's Queen, so.
Actually, the Duke of Edinburgh, His Royal Highness Prince Philip, came to Ghana not because he wanted to see or search for Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, but he came here just to cut the sword for Queen's Hall to begin as a residential facility.
But we are very, very disciplined with this campus, and everybody can state the fact.
For the first time in the history of Ghana, when a university was able to make it to the semi-finals of the Pan-African University Bay Championship, the student that represented King University for Ghana was from Queen Elizabeth II Hall.
So we are the best. We are the best and the best.
Charlie,
where else?
Try for the best.
Try for the best. Try for the
best. All lie, and this thing should be. I mean, I just see you the best one.
Sure, Charlie.
Hallway, Queen Elizabeth travel camp. Say in the camp between.
We are peaceful. We have intellectuals here.
We get fine babies.
Ah.
You get fine boy.
Yeah, ah, brother.
Wait, you come the book and me like this. I talk my class. Me, I do law.
It's the best hall on campus, frankly speaking.
So, KNUST will rule everywhere.
And at the end, the trophy is coming back to this hall.